Yeah, hi. So this is PIC Kit 2 programmer. So here we are using a PIC microcontroller, PIC16F877A, and we are going to display some LCD display program, and we are going to dump the program using PIC Kit 2. So here I am using one software, so MPLAB IDE. Just I am writing some sample code, PIC microcontroller programming LCD display program. Then go to project, rebuild all target file, build successful. Now go to shortcut, into the shortcut there is a PIC kit 2. So PIC kit 2, it is not connected. Now take the USB cable and insert it. Green LED is on. So close the power supply and open again. So once it is connected, it will show you on the. So now the device is selected. So first erase, okay, so you need to lock this, okay, so erase, so voltage level target, okay. Erasing completed. So device ID is PIC16F877A. The voltage level is 5 volt. If it is 2.5 volts, then put it as 5 volt. Okay, now I am going to dump the program. Import file, so desktop, sensor, okay. So here, write okay. So again I am writing the program. Observe the LED. Okay, program writing successful. So PIC16F877A. So it can support more number of devices, device family. It will support all the devices. But here we are using PIC16F877A. So now here I am inserting. Now I am giving the power supply. Okay. So reset PIC microcontroller programmer with PIC kit 2 using MPLAB IDE. Again, PIC microcontroller programming PIC kit 2 using MPLAB IDE. So now I am going to change another. So now I am changing the code. Okay. Go to erase. Program erased. Then go to here. So here PIC microcontroller is there now. So here I am SVSEMBEDDED. SVS embedded. 94955690. Then project, rebuild all target file, build successful. Then go to PIC kit 2, erase completed. Then file, import LCD, okay, then program. Okay, programming. Okay, completed. Okay, insert it here and give power supply. On it, yeah, SVS embedded. Reset. Okay, yeah,
I changed successfully. Thank you.